Hey, what's up everyone, and once again welcome back to Pokemon Ranger Shadows of Almia. Last time, we busted into the Altru building, also known as the Incredible Machine, also known as Team Dim Sun's headquarters, and we made our way kinda to this garbage dump after climbing up an elevator shaft. And in this episode, we're continuing on. We learned also that in here there's a doorway right over here that we have to open. And we open it by, Primate. We open it by defeating Dim Sun members who have mini Remo machines, and those mini Remo machines are for some reason linked to the door. Anyway, let's get started with this Primate here. I don't believe we've captured Primate before, so we got a brand new capture right here. Perfect. It's gonna be charge 3. That's gonna be no damage. There he is, Primate. It thrashes about extremely wildly. It is easier to capture when it stops. As we just noticed, field move Crush 3. Crush 3, I feel like we're gonna need it. I feel like any Pokemon we see in here we're going to need, because we've seen barely any. Okay, that door is blocked, so I guess let's head in here. Hello, there's a Gengar. Oh. Ha! You walked right into my trap! I'll capture you and take you in! Mr. Hall will be impressed! What is it with Electabuzz and just hanging out? Ooh, it's a Miss Maggie's. So I haven't seen one of those in a while. Electabuzz just hangs out in the background of places. There's a Bayonet in here too? Okay. Alright, what are you doing, Miss Maggie's? So I forgot how your attacks work. Oh, it was close. Bayonet! No! Okay, fine. We can still S this. We can definitely still S this. This Miss Maggie's. Okay, Miss Maggie's is definitely weaker than when we first tried to catch it. I remember that thing causing so much trouble. There we go. We're not gonna get one line where I don't think we're gonna get group capture, but we'll see. Charge 2, no damage. Oh, we did get group. And we got S. Alright. So if Bayonet or Miss Maggie's weren't already S ranked, now they are. Kinda like it when they throw multiple Pokemon at us like that, because it can sometimes be a little bit easier to get the S ranks, and then we S rank both of them. Alright, that gets rid of the first lock. Huh? Now that's odd. One of the shield plates is gone. When did that happen? A malfunction, maybe? It just happened now. You just watched it happen. You noticed it. This could mean trouble for the gate. It's kind of the point. I'm gonna catch this Electabuzz. Because I just get the feeling we're gonna need an Electabuzz. Because, he's known for lighting up rooms. Alright, what you gonna do, buddy? You gonna do that? That's fine. Come here. We go. Again, occasionally you'll hear. You'll just hear me like hitting the top of my 3DS screen. There we go. Also, for those who may have been curious. Oh, okay. Okay, you have Cut 2, Crush 3. You also have Crush 3. I feel like we're not gonna need both of them with Crush 3. So let's release Crobat because that gives us another chance to catch it and get the S rank. For those of you who may be curious, may not know, I have talked about this previously, but if anybody is new, the way that I'm recording this game is on an actual 3DS. What is that? Is that a Hypno? That is a Hypno. I'm recording this on an actual 3DS. It's just modded so that I can capture the footage directly from it. Unfortunately, they don't really sell these anymore. Or at least not, they're not easy to come by. So if you're wanting to get a 3DS capture card, you might have to do some searching on like eBay. But yeah, that's how I'm recording this, off of an actual 3DS with a cable coming out of it. Okay, we can probably get rid of a Magneton, but at the same time I want to keep him. You got, yeah, Flash, Cut, Crush. If we got 3 with Crush now, we do. Let's get rid of Machamp. Sorry, buddy, I know you've been with us for quite a while now, but we don't need you right now, bud. Hello. We're analyzing what Heath brought. It's in the lab. Actually, there wasn't any meaningful analysis being done on it. We're only ordered to keep it secured under heavy guard. Excuse me, but do I know you? No, and I'd rather keep it that way, actually. Alright, let's see if we can get this Crobat again. I want to try and get the S rank on it, because we only got a B rank last time. I guess we can use... I guess we'll do Glalie. We don't have Snover charged up right now, so I guess let's just use Glalie. Let's do this! Yeah! Take the snowballs! It's not. Dang, we took damage. Okay, we're not S ranking this guy because we took damage. Okay, waste of my Glalie. Okay, cool. I'm running away. I'm not wasting my time with this Crobat after that. Sorry, Glalie. We lost our no damage bonus from that. There's no point in sticking around in that fight. Oh my! Hello, Scyther. And also Absol. Jesus. Alright, we'll catch you then. We will definitely catch you. Haven't seen a Scyther for quite a bit. Don't hit me. Okay. There. I think the last time we saw Scyther was in the oil field hideout? Maybe? It has definitely been a while. I know that much. Alright, S rank. Do we have to release anybody for that? We do not. Oh, wait a minute. It's dark in here. Absol's about to hit us, but could you help us out here, Electabuzz? I feel like we're immediately about to just gonna go into a fight with this Absol. Or not, we escaped it. Well done, finding me. I'm impressed, Rangers, but I'm not giving up the gate. You could've probably just stayed in there and I still wouldn't have found you. Oh, an Espeon, okay. Haven't seen Espeon for a bit either. And Umbreon! It's asleep, but Umbreon too. Alright, let's see how we can do here. I don't recall if we've seen- And okay, already taking damage. I don't recall if we've seen Umbreon yet. But there we go, we got it. Got Snober charged up too. If we hadn't taken that hit at the start, that would have been so easy to get S. Alright, I guess we have seen Umbreon previously. Only an A rank. A rank's still decent though. Shouldn't say only an A rank. Goodbye, Espeon. And there we go. The second one's gonna go away. Boom. Huh? This isn't right. Two of the shield plates are gone? There are two more plates, so I think it'll be all right. Don't be so sure. Crushing defeat. I'll assume full responsibility for it by running away. Yeah, I'm gonna grab that Absol now. I kind of juked it out before by just letting it get stuck there. All right, Absol, come here. Oh my god. Oh, he's just- this guy's not messing about! Oh! Okay. No, hold on. I didn't know he was gonna attack a third time. I don't believe we fought this guy yet. I don't believe we've fought against an Absol before. He seems, just a little bit aggro. He was going for it right there. Alright, just do your thing. Find out where you're shooting and do it. That way. Alright, we'll charge up here. Are you done? He's done. Get him! Oh, and we took a hit. Of course we did. Do we have a good poke assist we can use? Scyther. Sure. I mean, it's literally in this room, and I get the feeling we're gonna need it. I really do get the feeling that we're gonna need Scyther coming up, because we're gonna need Cut, as far as I know. And he's literally in this room, so after using him, we can get him right back. Okay. Almost got it. I still want to get Charge Capture, too. I mean, we've taken damage, so I'm sort of getting the feeling that we're still not gonna S-rank this, but... Eh, it's worth a shot, right? It is worth a shot. Just keep doing this until we get up, until it runs out. Until we can do charge two. Alright. Charge one. Charge two. Get him! Oh, I screwed that up! And also, his health's going back down. Damn it. Go, 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 go! Oh my god, this Absol. Jeez, dude. Don't hit me. Okay, what are you gonna do now? You're gonna do your thing. One more? No. Come on! Oh, god. That guy was tough. That guy was real tough. Absol. It launches dark pulses and gusts of dark wind to attack. Field move cut 4 with Poke Assist Dark. Okay, well maybe we won't need Scyther then, because this guy's got cut 4, and yeah, A rank. It's about what I expected. Alright, Absol. Definitely gonna hold on to you. Crobat's right there again. We could go in the middle room, but I get the feeling we just want to go through all these outer rooms first. What the heck? Oh! Is that an Ariados? Hello, Ariados. I didn't see you there. Hold on. Allow me to charge up my thing real quick. Go back to the middle. Okay, perfect. Alright, you know what? Screw you. Don't care. Bye. Bye-bye. Who's in here? There we go. Oh, are they
taking a leak?
I think they're taking a leak.
The Rangers would never guess I've cleverly taken refuge here. Oh, shh, not so loud, me.
Did that Ariados just run into us again? Dude, quit aggroing me.
I'm trying to go attack the person in the bathroom. It's as simple as that. Hello. Knock? Yes. Knock, knock. It's occupied. She's gonna keep knocking, huh? I said, it's occupied. Dude, he's persistent. Are you listening? It's occupied. I'm not coming out unless it rains in here or something. Rain? Indoors? Hey, look up on the ceiling. They've got sprinklers for putting out fires. We can make it rain in here. And then it... And then an Ariados can run into us. Because of course it can. Is there something in here we can use? No, I don't want to knock. What is this thing? Oh my god, these Ariados. Alright. We'll catch you. Chill out, alright? We'll catch you. You're gonna keep running into me like that and just interrupting everything. I'll catch your face. Okay. Alright. Get. Come on, get captured. There you go. Jeez, dude, these Ariados. You're kind of pissing me off a little bit. I don't care that I got a C rank, I just want him out of the way. Don't you- What are we- did we run into another one? How many Ariados are in here? Ah, stop! There's too many! Okay, that one went a little bit smoother, but there's too many Ariados in here. Ah, well, at least we're getting some good experience from them, I suppose. There we go. Yeah, okay, let's get rid of a primate, because we've got a primate right outside in case we need it. I don't want to release the Ariados, because I feel like we'll just run straight back to us. Okay, this thing, is this what we need? Yeah, smoke detector, we need burn 3. It reacts to fire and sounds an alarm. Do not use fire around it. Okay. Hey, dude. This building is a high-tech marvel. In the event of a fire, there's a sprinkler system that turns on automatically. Huh? That's how it is in most buildings? Yeah. Alright, so I guess we can't do anything in this room yet. The only room that's left, stop, is this one. And this goddamn Crobat. Stop it, Crobat. Yeah, that requires cut 3, so we're gonna have to use Absol. Dude, what is it with Pokemon in here and aggroing us? Okay, there, we got it stuck on the thing. Whew, Absol, help us out here, buddy. Help us out here. Alright, can we sneak our way in there before Crobat gets to us? Just barely. Oh my god. Oh, that's a Scizor and a Blaziken. Okay. I had time to tidy the room waiting for you interlopers to come along. Now I'm gonna make my make tidy work of you. This room does not look tidy in the slightest. Maybe that's the joke, but... Oh, it's a Bronzong. Okay. Yeah, you did not tidy this room. I don't care what you say. You most definitely did not. Okay, a Bronzong and a Claydol. Haven't dealt with enough Claydol before, clearly. Okay. We're just not allowed to not take damage anymore, are we? Okay, come on. There he is. Okay, we got the Bronzong. What's that move do again? Okay, yes, just a little shockwave. Get the freaking Claydol! We should've gone for Claydol first. He's got less friendship gauge. Alright, that's good experience, though. Got the level up with 8 points left. Okay, power plus 5, energy plus 2. We're level 41. Not bad if I do say so myself. Get out of here, little Bronzong. I'm about to get attacked by this Blaziken. And let me guess, light number 3 is gonna turn blue. Huh? There's only one shield plate left. Oh, great. What is the fate of the gate with only one shield plate? Not even rhymes can help me now. No. Also, isn't it kind of cramped in there? I got closed down and the gate opened up. Maybe you shouldn't have linked your gate to your mini Remo machines that explode whenever the Pokemon that's being controlled gets captured. That just kind of seems like it was incredibly avoidable and you just didn't avoid it. Oh my god, Blaziken, could you chill? Could you chill? Do one more attack. Go on. Okay. I don't recall if we've caught Blaziken previously or not. I guess we're about to find out. No, that was the first time! Blaziken! It kicks Its kicks send fireballs flying. It also sends out pillars of fire to attack. And look at that, it's got burn 3, which is exactly what we're looking for. And that's good experience from that Blaziken, and an S. Blaziken is a cool Pokemon, let me tell you. Have we caught Scizor before? No, he's new as well, and he's attacking us just like Scyther. How nice of him. How nice of him indeed. We could use Blaziken on this guy. He is super effective, but I'm not worried about it right now. Although he's moving around quite a lot, so maybe we should? Ah, big loops, big loops. Okay, well, you know what, fine. Screw the ranking. Screw the ranking. Don't care, screw the ranking. Okay. Charge it up, makes it a little easier, maybe, hopefully, kinda. Don't attack my line. Don't attack my line. You butthole. Come. Get there. God. Dude, I tell you, the Pokemon that bounce around like that are the most annoying. Scizor. It dashes around quickly while attacking with its steel pincers with cut 4. Yeah, C is about what I expected. Just about what I expected. Alright, I'm gonna release one of these Ariados. Hopefully we can skirt our way around at least one of them inside that room that we're about to go back to. I really hope so. Don't you touch me. Don't you touch me. Alright, here we go. I probably could have just used a Magneton at this point. Okay, don't notice me. Blaziken, help us out here. Set off the sprinklers. He just kicked it. The smoke detector was activated. Thank you, Blaziken. It's raining in the toilet? You've got to be kidding me. I mean, hey, you stuck to your word, you came out. Pokemon Rangers, so you're behind this downpour. What if I catch a cold? Ever think of that? Trust me. I think about that all the time. Oh my god, that's an Aggron. You know what'd be real great right now? Oh, and a Tyranitar! Ooh, I don't like that. Okay. This is scary. This is just scary. Look at these big dudes. You gonna attack? Maybe not. I'm not scared anymore. Why didn't they attack? They just let us do that. Okay, 27, 47, and an S for both Tyranitar and Aggron. Okay then. Thank you to you two. I don't know why you didn't attack us. That's weird. Sorry, I can't get over that. That's the weirdest Pokemon fight I think we've had so far. Hey, look at that, the door's open. Yikes! The gate's been completely breached. You're forcing me into doing this. I'm going to stand in your way with my arms outstretched. Oh, are you now? Are you then going to bring out a little laptop and send a Pokemon at me? Are you teaming up with the Ariados now? I'm soaked and chilled to the bone. The gate's opened. It's just the worst. Achoo! Okay, I thought that the Ariados wanted to team up with you for a second. He's trying. He's coming for us. Why do you guys keep spiders in the bathroom? I don't get it. I don't know why you would do that. Don't touch me, please. Go on, stretch him out. I'm the gate now. Try to get past me, I dare you. I will. Oh, is that a Blaziken? Oh, okay. I mean, I did just catch one of those, so, fine by me, although now there's two. That is a little bit more scary, I'm not gonna lie. One of you do something, please. Just not in my general direction would be nice. Ah, that was in my general direction. Okay. Well, you know what? We already S-ranked Blaziken, so we don't have to worry about that. All we gotta worry about is actually catching this guy, and with them putting out these pillars, that's a little bit tough. So, I think I'm just gonna do regular loops and not worry about charging. Oh my god, that was close. Like I said, we already S-ranked them in the other room, so would you stop doing that? Are we waiting for you? We don't. Oh my god, stop. Okay. Your one attack is fine. It's your two attack that I'm trying to avoid. Perfect, alright. Well, not perfect, but you know what I mean. We caught the damn thing. Or both the damn things. A rank, 1800 experience, I'll take it. Alright, now get out of my way, new gate. And goodbye, Blaziken. Oh no, it keeps getting worse! You just gonna let me through, huh? I mean, I'm not gonna say no to that. Oh, look! The yellow gem! It's here! You obtained the yellow gem. That seemed too easy. Now we've got everything we need for Operation Brighton. Hell yes, Nova. Rangers! Please rescue Professor Isaac! Professor Isaac's sister Melody is being held hostage. They're threatening her with harm to make Professor Isaac comply. He's been forced into making the final adjustments to the tower's software. Professor Isaac should be up on 10F. He's the brightest and youngest star among our firm's scientists. Oh, I'm sorry. I have to unlock the door for you. I'll do it right away. Let's see, the lock's disengaged. Well, thank you, sir. That just take us up to the 9th floor? Is that what that is? The lock's open now. You can get up to 10F. I guess it takes us to 10F. Okay. We got too caught up in our own research and became blind to our actions. We failed to imagine what our research was really being used for. It's far too late for regrets, but... Alright, let's see. We got anything else in here? Nobody else? Oh, we got the shadow crystal on the monitor right there. Is that the is that the power of all 4 crystals? That's really neat. That's cool. Alright. Well, before we do head into that room at the top left, I want to see if we can enter that room in the center or the bottom, because we didn't even try that. You know what? We're gonna go this way. God, they just have a bunch of Pokemon that aggro you, don't they? Another one! Can we go in here? We can. Oh, it's the elevator. I thought the elevator broke. Oh. I guess we're just free now. That's not what I meant to do at all. I didn't realize that's what that was. I guess we're going back up. Cool. Good to know they fixed the elevator. Anyway, folks, I think on that note, that is going to go ahead and do it for this episode of Pokemon Ranger Shadows of Almia. Ow. We're going to head back over this way into the room with the save machine. So we're all safe and sound. How's that sound? Next time, we'll be heading up the stairs to 10F, supposedly, even though there's a 9 on the thing. I guess we're already on the first floor, so that means like another 9 floors. I have no idea. We're gonna head that way and see if we can save Professor Isaac and Melody. So, if you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like, and of course, let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.